Before you begin, remove the optical drive, base enclosure, battery, solid-state drive, wireless module, primary storage drive assembly, fan, and display panel assembly. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of all cables for later replacement. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard light ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard light ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the I/O board ZIF connector and disconnect the I/O board ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad button board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad button board ribbon cable from the system board. Disconnect the power connector cable from the connector on the system board. Remove the 2 3-millimeter P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Disconnect the speaker cable from the connector on the system board. Grasping the system board near the center, carefully lift it off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Note: before installing the system board, remove the following from the old system board and install on the new system board: memory boards, heatsink. Reverse this procedure to install the system board. Important: after system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings.